Well, they tell us shopping season in full swing now, and with supply chain issues, it's best not to wait. So we turn to our gadget guy, Steve Greenberg, for some holiday gift ideas.
I've got some terrific holiday gadget gift ideas for you. First up, what I'm wearing. This is from uglychristmassweater.com. You upload an image or a logo or both, and within 3 days, you've got a really customized ugly sweater. Looking for some wild action? Well, check this out. This is the Spin Master Air Hogs Flipping Frenzy. It literally has a frenzy mode. It'll go 360 horizontally or vertically. It's got this 2-in-1 feature where it can flip from a red muscle car to a blue sleek sports car. And it's got these super soft tires, so it'll bounce off walls, off furniture, and no scratches. It's really cool, and it's available at Target. Now this is the Kodak Step Slim Instant Mobile Printer. Look how slim and sleek it is. It's unbelievable it's this small. It syncs with your smartphone, and you can take pictures from the smartphone and print them right through here. It'll actually print pictures that are 2 inches by 3 inches, and when you peel them back, they have a sticky side here, so you can stick them to a locker, to a book bag, or right into an album. You can also add frames and stickers to the pictures. There's a lot you can do with it. It's picture perfect, and you can get it on Amazon. This is the Bark phone, and it's a super safe, kid-friendly phone. And it doesn't look like a kid phone, which is why kids like it. It's a Samsung A13, which is what it looks like, it is that, but it's pre-installed with Bark's parental controls. So because it's pre-installed, it's literally super safe from the minute you turn it on. The Bark phone has a GPS-powered location tracking, plus parental management of all calls, text messages, emails, apps, and searches. Best of all, the phone is totally tamper-proof. The Bark phone has a monthly phone plan with no contract required. For more information, go to bark.us. This is the Otlight Sanitizing Pro Desk Lamp. It's the only desk lamp on the market that not only sanitizes the workspace, but also sanitizes the air around the workspace. It has a special light that actually sanitizes whatever it touches, and it's got a vent right here, a fan that sucks in the air, and then using a HEPA filter and a UVC light, it then kills bacteria and germs. Really a smart idea. And it even has a USB port in the back so that while you're charging your phone, you're also sanitizing it. Very clever. For more information, go to Office Depot at officedepot.com. Now, the knife has always been the number one competitor to the food processor because it's so easy to clean. Until now. This is the Procter Silex Quick Clean Food Processor, and it's the only one on the market with a built-in clean function button. You just push this button, and it will clean not only the processor's container, but also the blades and discs inside, hands-free. Of course, when you're not cleaning, it'll chop and slice and shred. Another cool feature, it actually snaps and stacks into place all the blades and whatnot so that it's really easy for storage. And it's available on Amazon. And finally, for those do-it-yourselfers out there, this is the Janome Arctic Crystal Sewing Machine. Now, don't let the color fool you. This is a serious, high-quality sewing machine with a built-in metal frame. It also has 15 built-in stitches, including a stretch stitch, a zigzag stitch, and a 4-step buttonhole. It's easy to use, perfect for beginners. It's available at Joann Fabrics. And everything you see around me here was made by a Janome machine just like this one, including this denim jacket, this handbag with a zipper, and even this quilt. Now, if you want more information on anything I talked about here today, go to my blog, go to stevegreenberg.tv, and click on blog. Take care, and happy holidays.
Well, you'll find a list of Steve's gadgets and a link to his YouTube game show, What the Heck Is That?, on care11.com.